In this drill, the shooter will start at mid-range. Hop from the left foot to the right foot, shooting off the right foot and landing on the left foot. Take a closer look at how it's done. The shooter maintains good form and balance as he fades away from the basket, kicking his leg out to create space. This is a progression drill. Make 7 shots at close range, the free throw line, and mid-range. This drill will help your balance and body control.